mother's apron. It was faded, it was worn. There was magic in her fingers when she put that apron on. And I can see her in the kitchen with a smile upon her face. As she cooked the evening supper, she would sing Amazing Grace. Amazing Grace, Amazing Grace. She had amazing grace. We would gather round the table, and the blessing, it was said. Mama sat right next to Daddy. It was her favorite chair. She could take the simplest ingredients, make it taste like five-star fare. And if you were ever hungry, you were always welcome there. Yes, I know my mother loved me. I could see it in her eyes. Sometimes I think she was an angel in disguise. And I wish that I had told her more often than I did of just how much she meant to me, that she always will. If I get to heaven, I know she will be there, sitting next to Daddy in her favorite chair. And I'll go right up